this video we're going to locate the fuses and relays on a Renault 64 plate. So whenever you need to have a look at the fuses or the relays or gain access, there's a glove box. There they are. So you'll be presented with that. Then you just unclip. Use either a plastic or a screwdriver and just be careful you don't scratch any of the trim and it pops out. The engine bay, another fuse, another fuse box, and this will have your auxiliary fuses and gain access. And then you got more fuses and relays.